Remember, this isn't the killing house anymore. This is real life. Watch out. These boys have got a bit of an arsenal and they don't mind using it.